Hello, dear student. I, Dr. Ari Patil, Head Department of Zoology, Vasantrao Ek Arts Science and Commerce College, Chada. Vidyarthi Mitranno, Yachya Agodarach, Apan Zoology Paper 2nd, Ju 102, Yachye 5 lecture aple hun gelele, jodra aata tisri unit chalu hai. Ya tisri unit madla, unit number 3, this is a Pisces means in this units we discuss about त्याच्यामध्ये आपण सर्व मत्स्य वर्ग मराठी मध्ये त्याला म्हणतो मत्स्य वर्ग फिशेस पाइसेस या ग्रुपच्या आपण माहिती बघतोय. जोडजोडे ऍनिमलच या क्लासचं वर्गीकरण करताना त्याच्यामध्ये कुठल्या कुठल्या प्रकारचे ऑर्डर्स कुठल्या प्रकारचे सब क्लासेस येत आहेत त्या अनुकरणाने आपण टोटल मत्स्य वर्गाचे 3 क्लास होतात त्या 3 क्लास पैकी 2 क्लासची माहिती आपण पहिल्या लेक्चर मध्ये बघून घेतलेली. आता हे या युनिट नंबर 3 चे दुसरे लेक्चर आहे सेकंड लेक्चर्स. इन दिस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस द क्लास 3rd दैट इज द क्लास नेम इज द ऑस्टियोचिथस. डियर फ्रेंड्स वी इन योर क्लास 3 पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू वी discuss the specifically as this class 3 osteochithus. This also or telostomy. This type of the class, yathisa class madhe osteochithus. It is that's a the Greek meaning, but it is a sapan quadrichithus. This animal groups. The cartilaginous species are included. Osteo, osteo means bony. Chitus means fish. The bone, real bones are present in the animal group. म्हणजे ह्या थर्ड क्लास मध्ये जे animal fish group येतो किंवा fishes येतात ते सर्व bony, bony type of the fishes are included in this animal group. त्याचे जर आपण general characters, त्या character feature बघितलं त्या point आपण जे विचार आपण केला these fish are found in marine water. Marine as well as fresh water and brackish water. In this type of the animals groups, bone is endoskeleton, autostyling jaw suspension. They have no claspers. In this type of the animal groups, the scales in the form of the cycloid, ctenoid or ganoid scales are formed. Endoskeleton bony, mouth terminal, jaw suspension is autostyling. Operculum is present. This animal group class for already happen bagitla usually bladder is present. Caudal fin homocircle or diphycircle type. Sexes separate. Fertilization usually external. In this animal group caudal fin homocircle means the tail fins is the divisation is equally or the shifty jo bhag hai त्याचे जे फिन्स असतात ते दोघं सारखे वाटलेले असतात किंवा सेंट्रल ऍक्सिस वागले असतात म्हणून त्यांना होमोसर्कल म्हणतात. एखाद्या फिश ग्रुपची टेल आहे एका साईडला कमी दुसऱ्या साईडला जास्त अशा प्रकारे त्यांचे फिनचे जे डिस्ट्रीब्युशन आहे ते जर कमी जास्त असेल किंवा अनइक्वल असेल अशा प्रकारची जी टेल असते तिला हेट्रोसर्कल टेल म्हणतात. सो इन दिस ॲनिमल ग्रुप इज मोस्टली होमोसर्कल. दिस ॲनिमल ग्रुप्स क्लास Osteochithus or Telostomy are divided into two subclasses. That is, subclass first is a Sarcopterygii, Greek meaning is a Sarcops is a plesi plus pterygii and fin. It is divided into two orders. Sarcopterygii, paired fins, legs, legs are lobed with plesi bony central axis covered by scales. Dorsal fins, two caudal fin heterocircle with epicaudal lobes. Olfactory sacs usually connected to mouth cavity by internal nostrils, popularly called the fleshy or lobed pinnula or breathing fish, divided into two suborders or orders. That is, first order is a Crossopterygii. This order first. Greek crossi is good fins and teres mean fins. Example is a Latimera. The characteristic features or general features of Crossopterygii is the paired fins with scale covered lobes containing rails internals are present. Caudal fin 3 lobed. Spiracles present. Air bladder. Vestigial. Squamosal bone present. In this crossbody, the example is the Latimera. We already discussed this animal example. Second group, of this class 3, the second order is the dipnoi. The Greek meaning of di means double and poni means breathing, double breathing. The characteristic features of this animal groups or general characters of this animal groups is the median fins continuous to form diphyseal tail. Dermal bones are present on the skull jaw and pectoral arch. Single gill slits on either side is present. Cycloid scales covering the skin. Internal nails are present. Upper column hair bladder and cloaca are present. Paired fins are lobate. Pelvic girdle unpaired. Hair bladder single or paired. Long like. Example is the Protopterus or Lepidosiren. Is a specifically animal groups are included in the dipnoi group. Subclass second is the Actinopterygii. This is a Greek name of the Actinopterygii. Is the actis is a ray. Pterygii means fins. Ray fins. Their subclass is divided into super orders. First is the Chondristi. It is divided into two orders. Order first is the polypteriforms and order second is the acipensiriforms. This is the two. About these orders, we discuss the characteristic features of the superclass Actinopterygii. This type of the category of the fishes will live in fresh water or marine. Paired fins are thin, broad, without placid basal bodies. One dorsal fin may be divided. Caudal fins without epicaudal lobe. Internal nails are absent. Squamosal bones are absent. And popularly called a ray finned fish, this animal group in Actinopterygii. This superorder is a of this animal Chondristi. Is a Greek chondros is equal to cartilaginous. Osteon means bone. In this animal group, mouth opening large, scales usually ganoid, tail fin heterocercal. Primitive ray finned fish or cartilaginous ganoids. In this superorder, there are two orders. That is the we also discussed polypteriforms and actiniforms. In this polypteriforms, example is Polypterus, and in acipensiriforms is a acipenser. Is the examples of this animal group. Next superorder is the Holesti. It is a it is also called as a Telosti. Called superorder Holesti. It is divided into two orders. Order is the amiforms and second order is the semi-oniteiforms. You know, amiforms example is amia and semi-oniteiforms example is the lepidopterus. It is called Lepidosteus. Is a garp like fish in this animal groups. So superorder next is a Telosti. In a Telosti animal groups, that is a telos is a complete posterior means bone, means complete bones. In this animal groups, the characteristic features also mouth opening terminal, small scale cycloid, tenoid or absent, tail fin mostly homocercal, hydrostatic swim bladder usually present, advanced or modern ray fins fishes, spiracles is lost, spiral wall in the intestine absent, conus arteriosus greatly reduced. There is an enlarged bulbous arteriosus in this animal groups. It is divided into the 15 orders of this animal group. Superorder 3, Telosta, is divided into 15. So, 15 orders such as I have given briefly, जर आपण थोडी माहिती घेतली तर पहिले फर्स्ट ऑर्डर जी आहे क्लुपेरी फॉर्म्स. त्याचे एक्झाम्पल आहे सलमा नोटोप्टेरस. दिस ॲनिमल ग्रुप्स इज मेनली स्केल्स आर वेल डेव्हलप्ड अँड सायक्लॉइड. कॉडल फिन होमोसर्कल. स्पाइन्स वोटेबल सेंट्रल completely ossified. Weberian apparatus absent. Head and operculum not scaled. Tail fin homocercal. Pelvic fins abdominal. Air bladder with open duct of pharynx. So this is a first gloriformes order is example. Although all kinds of the few more characters are similar. Second order is the scopeliforms. Is also same character. Dorsal and anal fins without spines and adipose fins is present. Mouth large and provided with numerous small teeth. Deep sea forms with luminous swim bladder is absent. Example is a harpodon. It is also called a Bombay ducks. Many more times it is a expressed in a Bombay seashore to found by the Bombay ducks. Marathi mein jala apan bombil manto. Bombay ducks it is also called a bombil. So is mostly to included in this scopeliforms. Third order is a cypriniforms. This order is a few more characters is a peculiar Weberian apparatus connecting the air with the air bladder is absent. Air bladder is connected with elementary canal by a duct. Fins either without spines or dorsal anal pectoral spine each. Ventral fins are abdominal. Representative of this order are grouped into two divisions. That is Cyprini or Suleri. This is a specific groups of this animal group. Cyprini forms is the most commonly examples we already found up or also every people has seen to a local freshwater rivers that is a Labiorrhoeta. It is also called as a Rohu. Its common name is called as a Rohu. This animal groups is a specifically found up in this animal groups. This next fourth class is the fourth order is the Anguliforms. This example is Angula. As same in few more general characters. Body is elongated, slender and eel like. Skin naked or with minute scales embedded in it. Dorsal and anal fins are long and narrow and usually confluent behind. Pelvic fins is present abdominally. Fins toward of spines. Air bladder connected with intestine. Example is Angula. It is freshwater eel. Next order 5 is the Viloniforms. Example is the Exocetus. The few more common characters of these orders is the body elongated, covered with cycloid scales, fins without spines, ventral fins, abdominal. Some of them are capable of jumping into air and glide with the help of elongated pectoral fins. Fifth character is the pectoral fins large and high on bony. Example is Exocetus. It is also flying fish. Also very large fish which have been in the fins. Next, order six is the Cyngantiforms. Example is a hippocampus. The common general characters of this order is the body covered with protective layer of scales or bony rings. Mouth is terminal and sectorial. Snout to be formed. Fin rays of dorsal, anal and pectoral fins are branched. Swim bladder closed. Males possesses brood pouch for the developing of the young. Example is hippocampus. So it is called a seahorse in this animal group. Next, seven order is the Ophiocephaliform. This animal order groups body covered with cycloid scale, head depressed, covered with large plate-like scales, fins without spine, accessory respiratory organs are present, metagroid articulating with the sphenoidic or frontal in front of the hyomandibular. Air bladder very long, prolonged into caudal region. Example is the Ophiocephalus or Channa. It is a Channa orientalis is the example of this animal group. Next order is the orders 8 is a Cymbranchiforms. Body is eel-like or a snake-like duode upscale. Air bladder is absent. Paired fins are without spines. Dorsal, caudal, and anal fins are continuous. Gill slit single, transverse, and ventral. Example is the Amphionus suchia. It is a Symbranchus bengalensis is a specific example of this order 8. Order 9 is the Mastaceae bleeforms is the character feature of this order. Freshwater eel shaped fishes, dorsal caudal and anal fins are confluent. Sometimes a small caudal fins is separate. Some three spines present before dorsal fin, anal fin with three spines, ventral fins absent. Pectoral fins are present. Buccal cavity enlarged for air breathing. Anterior nostril tubular opening in tentacle on each side of the plesiostral appendages. Example is the Mastaceae of these animal groups. Next is the order number 10 is a perciforms. In this animal, the few more general characters is the fins usually with spines, two dorsal fins, ventral fin thoracic with not more than six rays, waving apparatus absent, air bladder without duct. Example is the anabas of this animal group. Next order is the scoropeniforms. The character feature is enlarged heads and pectoral fins, projecting spines from gill covering. Example is the pterios. It is called scorpion fish. Next, order 12 is the pleuronectiforms. The character feature of this order, body flat, adapted for bottom livings. Both the eyes are on the upper side, skull asymmetrical, fins usually without spines, swim or air bladder is absent. In adults, head symmetrical, dorsal and anal fins, fringing body. Example is the Cenoptura solia. Next, order 30 is a echinoforms. Character feature of these echinoforms, example is remora. First dorsal fins is modified into an adhesive disc or a sucker on a head or attachment. Scale cycloid, no spines in second dorsal and anal fins. Air bladder is absent. Example is echinus or remora. It is mostly to living as a remora and shark as a specific examples in the commensalism. Is a small fish of the remora. Next, order 14 is a tetrodontiforms. Tetrodontiforms, the general characters of this order is the scales are modified into spines, cutes or bony plates cover the body. Gill slits are restricted, air bladder present or absent, ventral fins thoracic or subthoracic, strong jaws with a sharp beak. Example is a tetradon or didon. Last order is the lophiforms. The character feature, first ray of the spinous dorsal fin is placed on the head and transformed into ilium. First of the few dorsal flexible spines with bulb like tip overhead. Orbitosphenoid, basisphenoid, and opisthotic bones are absent. Air bladder is absent. Luminescent organs present. Example is a lophius. So this is a 15th orders are included in the last group of this class is a chondrichthyes. That is first is the placodermy, osteochondrichthyes. This is last is a group is the chondrichthyes. Osteochondrichthyes. In osteochondrichthyes, there are the 15 orders are included. In these chapters, the last, this is examples of the diagrams to see in the of these animal groups. This is a Chenna Agilizer, Lagio Rohita, Rohu. That is called fish. Next, in the unit is the last topic, that is a mostly character features of this animal group, that is a osmoregulation in fishes. Dear friends, we already know about the what is mean the osmoregulation. Osmoregulation is the processes of maintaining salt and water balance, osmotic balance across membrane within the body. The fluids inside and surrounding cells are composed of water, electrolytes and non-electrolytes, and electrolytes is a compound that dissociate into ions when dissolved in water. As a specific physiological processes in which the living animal fluids or body fluids are maintaining the water salt balance in this process is called osmoregulation. Types of osmoregulation. There are the two major types of the osmoregulation. That is osmoconiforms. Osmoconiforms are the organism that try to match the osmolarity of their body with their surroundings. In other words, these organisms maintain the same osmotic pressure inside the body as outside the water. They confirm either through active or passive means. Most marine invertebrates such as starfish, jellyfish, and lobsters are the characteristic features of these animal groups of the osmoregulation. Next is the osmoregulators. Osmoregulators are the organism that actively regulate their osmotic pressure independent of the surrounding environment. Many vertebrates, including humans, are osmoregulatory. Most freshwater fish are considered to be osmoregulatory too. As a specific way in your osmoregulation regulation to maintain the water salt balance in the living animal body, that is called the internal environments. In a specific view, osmoregulation includes most marine invertebrates whose internal salt and water concentrations are equivalent to their external environment. They go with the flow and have no need to actively control their salt and water balance. By contrast, many marine vertebrates such as fish have internal salt concentration different from their external aquatic surroundings and must actively control their salt concentration. They are osmoregulators. Automatically, to consisting your fee to maintaining the water balance, mostly fish already discussed the fresh of the freshwater fish and marine fish osmoregulate in different ways. The environments which they have varying levels of salinity, hence the process of osmoregulation is different. Osmoregulation in a fresh water, in point of view, freshwater fishes are the hypertonic to their surroundings environment, which means that the concentration of salt is higher in their blood than their surrounding water. They absorb controlled amount of water through the mouth and the gills membranes. Due to this intake of water, they produce large quantities of urine through which a lot of salt is lost. The salt is replaced with the help of the mitochondria as a specific roles to take place in the freshwater fishes of the U. Next is the osmoregulation marine fishes. As compared to the different in the osmoregulation in the fish freshwater, as you are against opposite to osmoregulation in the marine fishes. Compared to freshwater fish, marine fish face the opposite problem already discussed. They have a higher concentration of water and their blood than their surroundings environment. Consequently, it results in the tendency to lose water and absorb the salt. To get around this problem, marine fish drink large quantities of water and restrict urination. Another additional energy expenditure also arises of this organism actively need to expel the salt from the outside of the body. It's a specific opposition process of the marine fish. So this is a schematic representation of this animal group. This is a fish in freshwater living. This is in salt sea water. Automatically, this is every indication of the what type of the osmoregulatory mechanisms that takes place. This is a blue and red arrow indicating the inside waters or outside water as a estimation intimation. This is a direction of the movement of the Na, sodium, potassium, and chloride ions as a maintaining the water salt balance in these schematic figures. Next, second is a freshwater fish maintaining the osmoregulation, that is a drinks little water or food, actually takes up ions through gills, any kinds of pores, absorb the water through skin, and diluted urines are released of the outside of the body. This red arrow indicating direction for the transport of ions, Na plus, K plus, and Cl minus, and blue arrow indicates direction for transport of ions. So this is a schematic representation of the osmoregulation maintaining in the freshwater fish. In the second next diagram, this is a osmoregulation in the marine or sea water of the fish, as also indicating same as a blue and a red arrow indicating the which amount of the components are entered in the body or which components are outside of the body as a specific representation of this animal body. So this is water fish. This schematic representation indicating the that is maintaining the water soil balance as a very difficult in the seawater fish as compared to the freshwater fish. So this is a specifically body which are cation ions are released from the body is a schematic representation in the fish body. So in this way, dear friends, the complete of this unit three, that is a physis. In this physis, animal has a three classes and different orders are included in this group are briefly discussed. So any difficulty we already supply the notes or to reading any difficulty to ask me in a telephonically as well as your WhatsApp group. Thanks, dear friends. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. We later on to visit to get the next lecture as a unit number 4 discussed tomorrow. Thank you.